You and me, we're both creatives, right? And as a result, we're heavily influenced by the environments that we're in. So over the past couple of years, I decided to make a place that I can feel truly creative in. So without further ado, welcome to the Creation Station.
First things first, my bedroom has a bed. Kind of important for being a bedroom and all, you feel? Moving over to my desk, I have an antique lamp, both because it looks cool and it's way more functional. This is also the place I keep my computer, definitely not antique, and it's always covered in my current projects, houseplants, and far too much stationery. Right above it is an art piece I bought off a friend of a friend. It's an important reminder each day. At the front of the room I keep things that look cool. A lamp out of an old bottle, houseplants of course, and an antique globe. I also have a book safe I made in a video on my own channel. If I do say so myself, it's kinda awesome. Quite a few surfaces in my room are covered in chalk paint, only a few of which I've drawn on, and there may or may not be a dead plant or two. I worry about my future children. I also have love notes from 80 Days, some old National Geographics, and anything that kinda takes my fancy. I've got a cool color-changing light bulb too, I sorta had to just throw that in. I hope you've enjoyed your time in the Creation Station. I guess I'll see you around here soon.